In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a speed ramp transition in Premiere Pro, so let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already set up a sequence with two videos on the timeline, so let's go ahead and create the transition. First thing we want to do is to expand the track that we have the videos on. In my case, it's the video track number one. I'm going to drag it up to give ourselves some space. Then you will see this line that's going across, and at the moment it is controlling the opacity and we need it to control the speed. If we right-click on the video, go to Show Clip Keyframes, Time Remapping Speed, now the line will be controlling the speed. Let's do the same for the second video. And since we are creating a speed ramp transition, we want to speed up the end of the first clip and the beginning of the second clip. So here I'm going to come somewhere to the middle of the first clip and look for the point where I'd like the speed ramp to begin. So let's say this point looks good. I'm going to hold Ctrl and left-click on this line, and that will create the blue keyframe. And now if we drag the line that's to the right of the keyframe that we just made, only the end of the clip will be sped up and the rest of the video will remain the same. So I'm going to set it to 300%. And now you can see the end of the clip is shorter because we've sped it up and now it needs less time to play the same amount of frames. Now let's do the same for the second video, but for the start, so I'm going to come somewhere around here, hold Ctrl, click a point, and drag this one up to 300%. Make sure you set the same value so the clips look synced. Now I'm going to move the clips closer together, and here we have a speed transition, but there's no ramp to be found anywhere. That is until we select this point and drag it to the right. You can see that introduces the ramp, so the transition between normal and faster speed will not be instant now, it will be like a gradual increase. So if we select the point, you will see these blue handles, and if we give it a 45 degree angle like that, you can see that the graph now is a bit curved and it looks a bit smoother. Let's do the same for the second video's keyframe, so select it, extend it to the left, select the point and give the handle 45 degree angle like that. And now we have a smooth speed ramp going up and then going down. So let's go ahead and preview this. And if we preview this, we should have a very smooth speed ramp transition. And that's how you create one in Premiere Pro. Very easy. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Peace out.